Hey guys, quick heads up before this video starts. Go ahead, like, subscribe right now with all notifications turned on and comment down below done to enter an insane challenge. That's right, by simply liking, subscribing, and turning on all notifications and commenting done on this video, you can be entered in an insane challenge happening in just 6 days. So stay tuned. And go ahead and try before time runs out.
Alright guys, so for today's video, the Halloween update in Gorilla Tag is finally here. And check this out. This, in this video, so... yeah. So bunching tapping later and I still can't get it, so... stay tuned for the later in the video for when I summon Lucy. Run! Run! See, this will occasionally happen. Cute little ghost will summon and you get this green flower, you can put it in here. And it'll turn black. Let's go down in caves. As you guys can see, they didn't really do much to caves. The tunnel got deeper. They didn't add anything, sadly. They added a handstand and skeleton, and it turned all the crystals blue. Really cool. Yeah, that guy comes around occasionally. Bro, what are you doing? Go onto the web, you can see that nothing really happens. If you go into this globe, you can see that there's clearly a spider. You guys think something will get added? Let me know. And also, there's just a little guy showing here. Now for the moment you guys have all been waiting for. I'm summoning Lucy in public lobbies. Editor, pull the clip! How does this thing work? So do you just go over here and... wait, what is that? Wait, what is that, guys? That's Lucy? Wait, what? Oh, shoot! Oh, he's going for you, Green! Green! Go see you later, Captain! Summon him again! Summon him again! Run! Bro, stop tapping, that's good! What? Run, Green! Run! Run! Juke him! Is it just me or Lucy is way slower this year? Come for me, please.